Hey YouTube, welcome back to the All About Sharice channel. Real quick, I'm heading into Olga's kitchen. All right, so thank you for all the new subscribers, previous subscribers. I'm trying to hurry up and get back in here. It's cold. This is my first time trying this, so just come along with me on the journey.
Chicken too.
Oh, okay. So this is called the chicken chili. I like to see myself.
You can try it.
So this is the chicken chili white bean soup, and they got these little crackers here. They're pretty good, but I don't know what to call those. So when the rest of my food comes, then I'll turn the camera right now. All right, so the rest of the food came out. These are zucchini fries. Y'all can see the little green in there. This is the fries with an ogre wrap. Again, this is the same, the soup. And this is the falafel. All right, so I'm gonna try everything and I'll come back. Okay, so I'm gonna try this falafel bowl here. Then it has rice and hummus. It's good. Got a little bit of too much pepper, maybe spiciness. Yeah. I'm getting full of everything but my main meal. Or what's in here?
Right. I wanted to.
It's still good.
Yeah, it ain't bad at all. I don't like the sauce, but I like the rice and the natural ghost pepper in there. This is red.
I don't like that.
I don't know. Yeah. Really red. It tastes like red.
Sea salt.
stuff.
I don't want to touch it.
Made from the purest valleys of that. No, it really tastes the product of France.
So that was so good. I'm full. So y'all, this is my first time coming to Olga's. And it was actually good. Okay, I'm gonna have to take that to go. Did they put the tip in there already? Nope. Did they? Nope. Alright y'all, so I am full, so I'ma just sit here. Going in there the way it was set up. Get this sawed off. Getting ready to head out. Yeah, bag. All right, y'all, so I'm done. I'm leaving out. And I enjoyed my meal and my options for the day. So thanks for watching the video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. And don't forget to watch the previous video for the giveaway. Don't miss out on the giveaway. And then once we reach 500 subscribers, I'll be doing another giveaway. Until next time, bye y'all.